introduce, like,
you can show the name is The Signs of Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, Second Coming, Book of Harun Yahya Adnan Oktar. The Qur'an and the related hadiths tell us that Jesus, peace be upon him, will come back to earth again in the end times, the times preceding the Day of Judgment. In addition, the signs of this event, as revealed in the New Testament, have parallels with those stated in the hadiths. Jesus' return to earth, a belief held by both Christians and Muslims, will end this world's all-pervasive cruelty and injustice and transform it into a place of peace, abundance, and justice. This book examines the signs of Prophet Jesus' peace be upon him, second coming from the Islamic sources and how the signs that they provide have come true one by one. People witnessing these signs may, by God's will, hope that his return is close.
Yes, the pictures of
the world is also getting sociologically prepared for such a great event. The chain of events through which humanity has passed during the last two centuries has both covertly and overtly raised the expectation of a savior in the minds of people all over the world. People have increasingly seen that materialistic ideologies and lifestyles cannot save humanity. Rather, they lead humanity closer to disaster and emptiness. This situation has caused many people to turn to the morality of religion. It is no coincidence that this sociological infrastructure has been established at a time when the signs of Prophet Jesus' peace be upon him, second coming, appear one after another. By God's will, Prophet Jesus' peace be upon him, return will cause religion's morality to pervade all over the world and all sincere believers to attain security. Along with all other believers, we hope that our Lord will honor us by letting us meet this blessed visitor and enable us to make the best preparations to meet him. Inshallah.
Inshallah. So our brothers and sisters can buy this book from www.bookglobal.net.